have been forsaken, and I'll always be forgotten. No matter what I do, it's not enough.
The first time I met him was in high school. He was my upperclassman, and he asked me if I wanted to do Bible study with him, and I thought that was very special. And that's how I fell in love with him.
First met with Emily, ya dulu temenan sama Jason dulu ya. Terus main-main sama Jason. One day, ngajak Emily, you need help? And, you know me? Aku bantu. Terus makin lama, oh, ini orang kayaknya asik banget ya. Pertama itu ajak motion, basket. Yeah, here we are now, 8 years later.
Cheers, DT.
Cheers.
Yes, sir.
Daniel, he's very proactive. If he wants to get something or he's after something, he would find a way to get it no matter how.
Emily is probably one of the most generous like person you'll ever find. She always thinks about other people. She always tries to make people comfortable. And she's just that person that will always go above and beyond.
I think at that time, not a lot of teenagers at our age were that way, and I thought that was so special. Yeah, that is a special quality from him that I... Hi, Daniel. Thank you so much for putting up with me through all these years, through the 8 years we've been together. Thank you for all your patience and your kindness. Thank you for always understanding.
Emily is no words are enough to describe how beautiful she is, how a great, nice sort of person she is. She's very caring for me, and I can see that through her actions. I love her, and I know for sure that she loves me because of the amount of effort she puts into the relationship. Emily, I love you with all my heart, and I will do my best to show you that I love you through my actions.
Tapi percaya buat Emily menjadi Daniel, karena Daniel sama kalian mereka berdua karena kampungan, dan itu buat kami sangat-sangat support untuk Emily.
Ketawanya, senyumnya, baik hatinya, semuanya.
Kami percaya juga orang tua menitikkan Daniel dan kita menjadi teman hidup.
Janji akan hidup dengan tulus dan setia sama bersamamu, baik dalam kelimpahan atau kekurangan, tidak akan pernah meninggalkanmu sepanjang hayat saya.